will give Eden Prime's resistance movement a real chance to push Cerberus out of their colony. Footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to figure out how to physically open the pod.
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life pods.
Third of our people.
Alert! Broadside bulkhead cannot be sealed. Hostiles detected.
Then all forces to the north.
I think I can duplicate that to open the life pod.
You understood that?
You didn't?
No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success. The Prothean cipher you received on Pharos, it lets you see the images as a Prothean would, and understand their language.
Whatever it does, I saw the video. And how they sealed the life pods.
Perfect. Then we just need the signal they use to activate stasis mode.
Gunned down while having drinks and watching the game. This isn't a military stronghold. It's somebody's home.
It appears that Cerberus cares little for civilian casualties.
Come on.
Space. Then we will rise, a million strong.
For the Empire.
For the Empire. Get to your stasis port. Victory. Broadcast the stasis readiness signal to all life pods.
And the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire.
Thank you. They have retracted the bridge. We'll need to locate the controls.
No time. Let's find another way across.